Welcome to the site of one of America's most famous unsolved mysteries. On April 13th, 1936, tycoon Albert Ellingham's wife and daughter were kidnapped. Soon after, his wife's body was discovered. His daughter was never seen again. The only clue was a sinister riddle sent in a letter signed Truly Devious. Truly Devious was never found. Now, a new murder has rocked the school. My name is Stevie Bell, and I will not stop until the identity of the culprit and the mysteries of Ellingham Academy are revealed.